New discovery was made using the Next Generation Transit Survey, NGTS, telescope located at the ESO's Paranal Observatory in Chile. The NGTS is comprised of an array of 12 individual telescopes that continuously observe the sky in an effort to detect transiting exoplanets orbiting distant, bright stellar bodies. Exoplanets spotted by the NGTS can be observed in more detail by more powerful instruments, such as the Hubble Space Telescope, and the future James Webb Space Telescope. As the NGTS observed the night sky, it detected the telltale periodic dip in light from the M dwarf star created as the previously unknown exoplanet, now designated NGTS-1b, passed between Earth and the diminutive stellar body, blocking some of its light. Astronomers were then able to determine characteristics of NGTS-1b, including its mass, size and orbit by observing how much the parent star wobbled as a result of the planet's gravitational influence. The results of this analysis suggest that NGTS-1b is a huge gas giant planet roughly the same size as Jupiter, but with 20% less mass. The exoplanet orbits incredibly close to its parent star, with only 3% distance between the Earth and our Sun separating the two celestial objects. The close proximity of NGTS-1b to its parent star has had the effect of superheating the gas giant, giving it at a temperature of around 530 degrees Celsius, 800 Kelvin. The discovery of NGTS-1b was a complete surprise to us. Such massive planets were not thought to exist around such small stars. This is the first exoplanet we have found with our new NGTS facility, and we are already challenging the received wisdom of how planets form, comments Dr. Daniel Bayliss of the University of Warwick's Astronomy and Astrophysics Group, and lead author of the research paper detailing the discovery.